everyone, it's Regina here and welcome back to my DIY home series. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make your very own floor lamp using a wine glass, wooden storage boxes and mirror tiles. So let's start with the base of the lamp, guys. I'll be using a 30 by 30 centimeter mirror and two picture frames. So we just have to glue them together. New to my channel, it's so great to have you here. Please don't forget to click the notification bell and also subscribe to this channel. Moving on to the lampshade, I'll be adding silver rhinestone at the bottom of the lamp. Guys, here I have sugar balls, but for this project I will need the outer part only. Glamorous floor lamp. I'm so happy with the way it turned out. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and please make sure you watch all of my videos. If you liked what I did, kindly give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time. Yeah.